What's up guys? Bonri here and you are watching Bonri TV.
1, 2, 3,
fuck it.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel for another episode of Bonri Finds. We are going to rejuvenate my skin with one of my favorite products, which is the Vichy from Vichy Laboratories. And also, this is a Revit. It is a rejuvenating device or a diamond peeling device that helps the rejuvenating faster. So, what I love to Vichy products is this is a lifesaver to all kind of skincare types. They have a Vichy Norma Term for acne prone skin. They have Aqualia Thermal for a dry skin. They also have Vichy Ayala for if you're working too hard. This is one of the best if you are, you know, puyat or if you have eye bags. This will transform your skin. This will energize and give boost to your skin. During my teenage years, I suffered from acne breakouts, and my dermatologist referred me to or introduced me to this Vichy Laboratories, and I've used their set of Norma Term, and they have toner, they have skin lotion, face wash, they have moisturizer and all kinds of that stuff. So I use all of them because I'm so desperate, because it looks so terrifying. So after using it for I think a month or two, it gives my skin a miracle, because I've got clear skin, it dries out my acne, and as well as the acne marks. So right now I have a clear skin thanks to Vichy Laboratories. So this video is an honor for this product. So every once in a while, we have to rejuvenate our skin. So I suggest that you have to rejuvenate at least once a month so that it will help repair your old skin. So let's start with this Revit. This is from Silkin. They have this 3 tips. So this is what they call the diamond peeling. So they have for fine, this is for fine needle, this is for intense needle, and then this is for the bigger parts. I use this for my cheeks and my forehead. And also they have this filter inside. So when you buy this, actually I bought this at the Shoppers Drug Mart in Canada. Sometimes they have this when they have this stuff. When I bought this set, I bought this 2 years ago already, and I really, really loved it. My boyfriend also loved this. When you've got free time, I also rejuvenate his skin. So they've got this 3 in their set with a little pouch of filter. So this is the filter. So I've used the filter for I think they have 150 filters inside. So I've finished it for almost less than 6 months. So it's really, really worth it. So let's get started. I'm going to plug it in. It has a 2 kinds of power mode. So it vibrates and sucks your there's like an air that sucks inside. So this power one is the mild suction, and the other one is the intense suction. So what I use is number 2. And face mask is it has a 2 ultra fine white glaze. So it is the kaolin and the bentonite with the 15 mineral rich from Vichy volcanic water. So it is known to purify your skin when toxic. So of course, if you're sweating, you're going to outside, there's pollution, so it will detoxify your skin, clean your pores, when it will absorb oil and anything. So let's get started. Wash and rinse my face. So after peeling and detoxifying my pores, we are going to apply vitamin C serum. So I am going to use Vichy Lift Active Vitamin C Serum. So, I use this 4 times in a year in 10 consecutive days. So I suggest that you use this before summer, before fall, before winter, and before spring, so that your skin will be ready for any season that will come through.
Thank you.
my rejuvenating skincare routine. Thanks again to Vichy and Revit by Silken. This device and this product is a lifesaver for me. Without these two, I will never have this younger looking skin. So guys, if you like to be updated to the new products, just subscribe to my channel, hit the like button or the thumbs up button, and of course, hit the notification bell for more updates on my channel. If you guys have a rejuvenating set, and if you have a different ways of rejuvenating your skin, comment down below so I'll get updated to you as well. Thank you guys for watching, and see you again to my next episode.